Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. How many shortest paths from point A to point B? What does this mean? We move, start from point A to reach point B. You only can move to the right or move down. To the south, to the east. This will be the shortest path. How to count how many ways, how many paths? We use a simple counting method. An easy counting method is based on the Pascal triangle. It's very similar idea. We start from point A. You can move to the right. To reach this point, you only have one way. Or you can move to the south. To reach this point, you only have one way. Because you cannot go back. You cannot go to the left like this. It's impossible. Move to the next stage. To reach this point, you have different ways. You can reach this point from this point. Also, you can reach this point from the top point. To reach this point, you have one way. To reach this point, you have one way. To reach this point, you have one plus one, two different ways. So here the number should be two. Now consider this number. Why this number is one? Because you can only move down from this point. On the left-hand side, you don't have a point. So this point only can be reached from top point. You only have one way. Similar discussion for this point. This point only can be reached from the point on the left. To reach this point, you only have one way. So here, you only have one way. Let's move on. Look at this point. This point can be reached from top point or the point on the left. Here is two, here is one. One plus two equals three. You have three different ways to reach this point from point A. Similarly, for this point, you have one way from the point on the left, two ways from the point on the top. One plus two equals three. From A to reach this point, totally we have three different ways. Similarly, for this point, you don't have a top point. You only have the point on the left. So one plus zero equals one. Follow the same idea. We can easily figure out all numbers. This numbers equals zero plus three equals three. This point equals three plus three equals six. Three plus one equals four. Now, what is this point? Do we have top point? No, that's zero plus four. Here should be four. How about this point? This point, four plus six should be 10. This point should be six plus three equals nine. Nine, 10, four. How about this point? Zero plus four equals four. This point is 4 plus 10 equals 14. This point is 10 plus 9, 19. 19, 14, 4. This point should be 4 plus 14 equals 18. This point should be 14 plus 19 should be 33. The last point, the final answer should be 18 plus 33, which is 51. 51 is the answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.